Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of How I Was Forced to Love My Stepmother, a Movie Queen in a Lab Show, Chapter 32. So here it is. Let's read the story. Back to the hospital, Suman and Rantau and Wewe was there. Rantau is already sleeping, and Suman was there to take care of her needs. Especially right now, Suman, she was really worried about her. On the other hand, looking at Rantau, she was really sleeping well, although her condition is still not good. Suman was looking at her. Suman was calling her gently, Tao Tao. Still, what's wrong, Sister Suman? Wewe said to her. Suman said to her, you can go back and rest first as long as I'm staying here. Oh, poor girl. Now, she's been pushing away by Suman. It's okay, although the hospital has 24-hour care. Although Suman is now Tao Tao's stepmother, the relationship between them is not good. That Suman will stay and watch over Tao Tao. But it's better to have someone guarding you together. But right now, looking at Suman, did she really get angry to her? Or did she want to have a solo moment with Rantau? Wewe, right now? Of course, she was really afraid of Suman. That's why she stood up and acting like she's going back to Rantau's house. If anything happens, Sister Manman, please remember to contact me. Oh, finally, Wewe, she really surrendered. Suddenly, when she's going out, she go back, but right now, she was peeking on the door. She was going to say, really, it's no need. Suddenly, she falls. Well, what's wrong? Right now, she looks really surprised. Suman moved closer to Tao Tao, and she kissed her gently. Well, it really makes sense to her. She was really surprised, although right now, she doesn't know what is the meaning of Suman kissing Rantau. For her right now, it's like a mother care for Tao Tao. She really only care about her. That's why she kissed her. But looking at Wewe, she don't understand this. They discover something extraordinary. Or I should say that I really don't understand something like maternal love. The relationship between stepmother and stepdaughter has reached this deep level. So, right now, Wewe, she go back on Rantau's house. Well, at this moment, Rantau, she was sleeping. Also, she feels something. Hands are so cold. So it turns out, she really feels Suman's presence. Now, Suman, she was looking at her and approaching Rantau. Well, could it be at this moment, she is thinking again. Right now, Suman, she looks really serious, touching and grabbing hands of Tao Tao. Of course, right now, she really feels the cold hands of Suman. And Suman, right now, she is not satisfied. She grabbed Tao Tao's hands and put it on her face. Just to feel sir, her hands is really cold. And right now, she looks really serious. Although, she looks really worried about her. Since Tao Tao is sick, right now, she was waking up. She was calling Suman's name. Well, why suddenly she was calling Suman? Although she knows that Wewe was there. Well, maybe Suman only wants to feel her presence. Last time I had fever, I was so confused that I hugged my legs and called me mom. Now, I'm really your stepmother and she doesn't even her first and last name. Well, she was right. Well, remembering the fast, of course, it was really important for Suman on their first day when they met. But fortunately, it was my name that was called at the time. Well, she was right. Right now, since she really loved Rantau, she was still there. She wanted to take care of her until Rantau's body recovers. She covered her up, just not to feel her cold. Right now, Suman, she really good at this. Rantaw, she often gently her eyes. When she opened her eyes, she is seeing Suman. And Suman is really close to her. Well, let's see. Now, let's see. Suman, she moved closer and said. Rantaw said to herself, was Suman helping me to warm my hands just now? Since she was really curious about Suman, Suman suddenly changed the way she teach her. Rantaw, right now, she's not feeling good. She was still coughing. Of course, maybe. She really got tired and exhausted. Especially Suman. When Rantaw wake up, she approached her and said, woken up? Of course, Suman, she looks really pretty in the morning. She has really a good temperament. Rantaw suddenly sit up. Suman is helping her to tidy her up. Rantaw said to herself, what Suman's look like now? Well, of course, she's being a mother. Also, she have things to cover up. It seems that she played a teacher in the Republic of China before because her special acting skills and appearance. So, Rantaw, right now, she really want to know everything about Suman. That's why right now, she really kept herself talking about Suman. I am primary school student. Man came and teach me in elementary school. Well, did you really remember what happens before? Suman seems to be busy on anything. After a few minutes, does your head still hurt? Also, are there any other discomfort? Come back to her senses right now. Tao Tao, she was really flashing. Of course, she really not expecting this. Suman is really caring for her. Much better, were you the one who sent me to the hospital? Where is Wewe? Right now, Tao Tao. She fell down Suman's hands. Probably, she was really worried about her. Tao Tao suddenly wants to talk to her. I asked her to go back first. She was still in jet lag and was so sleepy that she is almost fainted. Oh, Suman, right now, she also know how to coax people, especially tricking her. I am enough to take care of you for your one sick day. Oh, this is the best things that Rantaw said to Suman. It's really hope Suman will recover first as soon as possible. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do comments and turn on the notification bell to keep you posted on my daily updates. Hey guys, membership was already open. For those who want to support, you can join membership or you can directly support me via Ko-fi. Thank you, bye!